16LC 1-to-1 body kit. The original parts which need to be disassembled. Front, engine hood, the left and right fenders, grille, front bumper component, headlights, middle, side skirts, back, upper rear door, rear lights, rear bumper component. Notes: the rear glass installation needs to find professionals. The original car wire harness, headlights, screws, buckles, and others should be installed to the corresponding position of the retrofit kit in order. Installation steps: cut the original car water tank, the top position of headlights. Replace new connector. Fix screws and rivets. Install square bracket on the fenders. Left to right consistency fix screws. Install fender and fix the support of headlights. Left to right consistency fix screws. Install middle and left to right fix the supports. Fix screws. Install the connecting bracket of engine hood. Install left and right fenders. Adjust the gap. Fix screws. Install original car mirror decorations. Left and right. Install 2016 model headlights, and then fix them with screws. Install front bumper connecting pieces, left to right, and then fix them with screws. Install engine hood hydraulic strut in the original car position. Install engine hood, fix screws, and connect with hydraulic strut. Install engine hood lock. Install original anti-collision beam. Install front bumper component, fit the original holes and fix screws. Install the license board. Install headlight chrome trim pieces. Install left-to-right dust guard of fenders. Install grille trim plate. Paste the dustproof strip. The installation of front parts is completed. Side steps installation. Install fixed iron support of side steps. Install side steps component to the corresponding position. Clamp and fix buckle to the corresponding body. Install mud guard and fix with screws at the top of the side step. Fix screws at the location of side step support. Left to right consistency. The installation of side steps is completed. Rear door installation. Install rear door connecting support in the original car position. Fix screws. Connect rear door with support and install. Fix screws.Connect rear door with hydraulic strut and install. Install the original car wire harness to the corresponding position in order. Install rear door lock. Install check arm.Install license board light. Install left and right check arm. Install rear glass wiper component. Install rear door chrome trim pieces. Install rear lights.Install rear door inner trim. Install rear bumper component to the corresponding position. Fix screws.Install rear bumper step plate. The installation of the rear parts is completed.